Who here wears a ring? Well then, imagine this. Tomorrow morning, you leave for work and you see 2 feet of snow on your car. In a rush, you grab your shovel, clear your brick pathway down to your gravel driveway, brush the snow off your car, and call your neighbor's kids to finish the job. Later you realize, oh, I lost my ring. You get home, see piles of cleared snow, and realize you have to wait for spring to find your ring in a mess of chipped brick and gravel. This is a great analogy for my research, but instead of different people shoveling snow, think glaciers. Kilometers thick sheets of snow, compressed and moving under its own weight, grinding across bedrock, pushing on sediment, mixing it all up into the ice before it's transported 100 kilometers away. Try finding your ring in that. Well, a search grid is the best way to start looking. And in fact, this is how world-class diamond deposits were discovered in the Canadian North during the diamond rush in the early 1990s. All the easy-to-find deposits were discovered using a search grid. Now, only innovative techniques will find future deposits because, just like different people shoveling snow, some glaciers moved in one direction and then another over the same location while mixing in sediment from older flows. And when those glaciers melted, a mess of clay, gravel, boulders covered the landscape in a complex mosaic. This is where my research comes in. I'm researching to better understand how sediment was mixed up into the ice and became the various hills that we see in Canadian landscapes today. To do this, my research group and I collected field observations and the samples that I worked with in the lab. And here's what I found. Sediment from each glacier movement direction has a unique physical and chemical signature. Combining these results with data from drilling across my study area, I can create a 3D model that will help unravel the complex mosaic. So, when my research is complete, industry could use this technique to explore for diamonds, gold, or other valuable hard rock metals that we use every day in our hospitals, cell phones, and rings. Thank you.